dear students, in the last session we have completed break even chart. How to prepare break even chart and how to calculate break even point. So in this session I am going to deal with profit volume graph. You all familiar with what is PV ratio? What is PV ratio? It is the profit volume ratio. It indicates the relationship between profit of the company and its sales. The company sales and the profit is interrelated, and that relationship is depicted by PV ratio. So the next is the graphical representation of profit. Profit volume relationship, that is termed as PV graph. PV graph is the graphical or pictorial representation of profit volume relationship in an organization. Clear? So it can be prepared with any data that is required to prepare break even chart. You all know how to prepare break even chart, isn't it? If sales, variable cost and fixed cost are given in the problem, first of all you have to prepare a table, and from that table you can prepare break even chart. Total cost line and total sales line intersecting point is called a break even point. But it is some more simplest form of break even graph. PV graph is the most simple format or simple diagram depicting the relationship between profit and sales. The main, you need not prepare a table for drawing PV graph. But one important thing to be noted is that profit as well as loss is to be mentioned in PV graph. Sometimes a company may suffer loss. Sometimes a company may enjoy profit. So in the PV graph, it shows what is the profit level of the company at different levels of sales. When the sales increases, what is the profit? When the sale decreases, what is the profit? Or when the sales decreases to some extent, what will be the loss? Okay, so it clearly depicts the various levels of profit or loss at different levels of sales in an organization. So it can be cleared with one example problem. You are given sales 4 lakhs, variable cost 2 lakhs, fixed cost 1 lakh, profit 1 lakh. Prepare PV graph. This is the question. In this problem, profit 1 lakh is directly given. If it is not given, you have to first prepare a marginal cost statement and find out profit. Okay, so here profit is directly given. So first thing you have to do is draw y-axis. To the bottom and to the top, it is y-axis. Y-axis. Okay, and it indicates, y-axis indicates profit or loss of the company. So x-axis should be written from the midpoint. Don't forget, x-axis should be written, drawn from the middle. This is x-axis. X-axis shows sales, various levels of sales. Y-axis, this is the point O. O x-axis and O y-axis. And here it indicates profit. Normally, nammal varikkunna pole O x-axis top le profit. Then low le, ivadunna thaalekku varunna oru negative figures aayirikkum. That is loss. Okay. So loss can be depicted by negative 1, negative 2, negative 3, negative 4. And profit can be seen as 1, 2, 3, 4. Maximum 1, 2, 3, 4. Maximum profit is, your profit is given as 1 lakh. So maximum profit is 1 lakh. Maximum loss is, fixed cost will be the maximum loss. That is, when the output is zero, when the output is zero, the maximum loss the company can suffer is fixed cost. When the profit, when the output is zero, the company may suffer a loss of fixed cost. It is company output fixed cost will incur. So maximum loss will be fixed cost. Maximum profit it is given in the problem 1 lakh. So you can take your own measurement for doing this. Namkithi 1 lakh. 1 lakh is the maximum profit, isn't it? Maximum profit is 1 lakh and maximum loss is 1 lakh. So, here 50,000 loss, here 1 lakh loss. This is the 1 lakh point. Here 50,000 profit, here 1 lakh profit. So, 50,000, 1 lakh. This is the measurement I have taken. And x-axis shows sales. What is the maximum sales? Sales 4 lakhs. So, I take the measurement 1 lakh sales in lakhs. Within brackets in lakhs. So, it is 1, 2, 3, 4. Here, you need not prepare a table. Table prepare and Aushulya. One thing to be noted that when the output is zero, maximum loss a company can suffer is fixed cost. Okay. And when the sale is at maximum, given point is 4 lakhs, what is the profit of the company? 1 lakh. So you need only two points. One is when the output is zero, maximum loss is 1 lakh. This is the first point. When the output is zero, maximum loss is 1 lakh. The next is the when the output is 4 lakhs. When the sale is 4 lakhs, maximum profit the company may get is 1 lakh. That is given in the problem 1 lakh. So, you will get 2 points. 1 lakh loss, 0 output. 1 lakh profit, 4 lakh sales. Okay. Draw a line combining these two points. Draw a line combining these two points. This is the PV profit line or PV graph. This is the PV graph. Please notice at 2 lakh sales, this profit line intersect the sales line. What do you mean? From the above, this indicates profit. This indicates, this is the profit region. This indicates profit and this indicates loss. This is the loss. So at some point, profit and loss equal to total sales. That is, it is the break-even point. There is no profit, no loss. Company ke labham illa nashtam illatha point aanu 0.2 lakhs. When the sale is 2 lakh, total sales and the total profit will be equal. There is no profit, no sales. So this above region indicates profit region and the below region indicates loss region. So in order to draw PV graph, you need only two points. Maximum loss fixed cost, maximum profit, given profit. Okay, draw profit line. Where it intersects to sales line, it is called a break-even point. This is a very simple form of break-even chart and it can be drawn with any data that is helpful for break-even chart. So, again, discuss one more problem when the profit is not given in the problem. In the last problem, the profit is directly given. In this problem, profit is not given. So, first of all, you have to prepare marginal cost statement and find out the profit. Then, draw PV graph. Okay. So, sales 10 lakhs, variable cost 5 lakhs, fixed cost 3 lakhs. Prepare PV graph. Okay. So, first, what do you mean by? Sorry, what you have to prepare? Marginal cost statement and find out the profit of the company. Profit is not given. What is the format of marginal cost statement? First, sales. Sales is given as 10 lakhs. Less
variable cost given as 5 lakhs. So what will be the contribution? Sales minus variable cost 5 lakhs. Then less fixed cost. Fixed cost is given as 3 lakhs. Then contribution minus fixed cost equal to profit. So what is the profit of the company? 2 lakhs. So in this problem, profit is not given. So you prepare marginal cost statement and find out the profit. So you need only 2 points to draw PV graph. Which are they? First, when the sales is 0, the maximum loss is fixed cost. That is given as 3 lakhs. Then when the profit is, when the sale is its maximum, that is 10 lakhs, its profit is 2 lakhs. So only 2 points fixed cost and 2 lakh profit. Okay, we can draw. You can take any measurement as you like. This is the 0 y axis, 0 y axis. This is 0. This is 0. X-axis. As I have no scale with me, my line may be something little bit curved. You take pencil and scale for drawing all this, okay? So, x-axis, 0 y to the top it indicates profit, 0 to y to the bottom it indicates loss. So, maximum loss is 3 lakhs. So, you can mention 0.1. 0.2 and 0.3, negative loss, bracket in lakhs, loss in lakhs, 1 lakh, 2 lakh, 3 lakh loss, and to the top maximum profit is 2 lakh. So the same measurement can take profit in lakhs, 1, 2 and 3. Here, 0 x-axis indicates sales in lakhs. What is the maximum sales here? Maximum sale is 10 lakhs. So, it's very difficult to mark 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 to 10 in the x-axis. So, I take the measurement of 2, 4, 6. Okay. So, 2 lakhs, 4 lakhs, 6 lakhs, 8 lakhs and 10 lakhs. This is the sales. Then how to draw PV graph? When the sale is 0, what is the maximum loss? That is fixed cost 3 lakhs. This is the first point. Okay, when the output is 10 lakhs maximum, what is the profit? 2 lakhs. So the entire point is here, 10 lakh, 2 lakh. This is the point. So, you can draw a line through negative 3, that is 3 lakh loss to the maximum profit 2 lakh. Draw a line. This is the profit line. When we draw the profit line, at some point, this profit line intersect the sales line. It will be at the 6 lakh sales, the line intersect and it is called, that point is called the break-even point, profit line. And this region is, this is the profit of the company. This is the profit region and this is the loss region of the company. You just look, every point below the break-even point is loss area, every point above the break-even point is profit area. So what is the break-even point of the company? It is 6 lakh sales. I think it is clear to you. Okay. Done.
So one homework problem, a little bit adjustment is there. Sales 60 per unit, variable cost 20 per unit. Here per unit data is given. Fixed cost 1 lakh. Output, that is sales in units, 10,000 unit is given. So what do you do? First you have to convert or find out the total value of sales, total variable cost and total fixed cost. Then by preparing marginal cost statement, calculate the total profit of the company. So for calculating the total profit, output and per unit value is given. Okay, so first thing you have to do is output into, what is the total sales? 60 into 10,000. What is the total variable cost? 20 into 10,000. Fixed cost 1 lakh. Then prepare PV graph and one more. Also draw break even chart from the above information. You have to prepare break even chart also. And you check whether there is any difference in break even points. In break even chart also, you will get one break even point. And in PV graph also, you will get one break even point. And by preparing both these graphs, you please check whether there is any difference in break even point. And in today at 3 p.m., we will have a Google Meet for 15 minutes. And at that time, you have to prepare this PV graph and a break even graph. Take this time for watching and after the completion of the class, you have to prepare, you have to draw both PV graph and break even graph. At 3 p.m. we will have a Google Meet discussion. At that time you have to prepare, you have to submit your note by drawing both these graphs. Okay, and if you have any doubt, please call me before. And thank you very much. It's a very important portion for your university examination. Break even, and I conclude this session, PV graph and break even graph. And next in this module, we have to deal with a very important topic, that is the essence of the module, that is marginal cost, applications of marginal costing in important managerial decision making. Marginal costing, from the name itself, what is marginal costing? Marginal costing is a technique of costing which helps the management in taking various important decisions. So, what all are the practical decisions a management has to take and how marginal costing helps in taking these decisions? That is the next important essence of the module, important topic, and you can expect essay questions from that part for the university question paper, university exam, and as well as theory as well as problem is equally important. Okay, so that I will take in next session. And this, from this you must by heart what is PV graph and what is break even chart. Okay, thank you very much.